and takes another gold medal. On to the male kata for under 21-year-olds. Emre Vefa Goktas of Turkey, 19 years old. His opposition, Perida Elgui, Serbia of Spain.
Must be a great thrill for the Spaniard to perform in front of his home crowd.
Wonderful. He was silver medalist in the World Championships in the cadet category in 2013. Favorite kata, Ansu.
I have to say, the Turkish athletes, the kata athletes that I've seen come through today look physically strong.
Continental champion. He's also had a second place at cadet level, and he was bronze medalist in the under 21 kata championships this year. Challenge here, great performance.
Let's see how Spain matches that performance. Turkey didn't jump as high as you would see in a lot of the other cutters.
So now it's down to Javier Parada, Elodie. Goju Shihodai is his chosen kata. Been practicing karate 15 years. His greatest achievement, silver medalist in the World Championships. Silver medalist in the World Championships. He was also a bronze medalist in 2013 at a cadet.
A little bit of international experience behind him.
For the judges, I think, Dion, isn't it?
I think it will be.
Both really good kata, Kankudai against Goju Shihodai.
Good tension right at the finish of their technique.
This is the sixth kata on his way to the final. Pretty impressive.
The home crowd behind him. and see if you can please them with a gold medal
and a world title. Now, we just now await the call of Judge Juan from Michael Huang, Taipei. And it is a 3-2 victory for Spain.
The home crowd's really getting behind him now.
We thought it would be a tough ball here.
Yeah, it was close, very close. There wouldn't be much in that.
Javier Pereira Eldre of Spain, world champion, under 21, male Qatar. And he looks a little bit pleased with himself, and quite rightly so. Big hug from the coach. Well done, son. You've made your country proud of you.
One of his dreams has come true.
Absolutely.
Winning the world title. Home ground. All the hard work over the 15 years has finally paid off.
Under 21 categories. Bronze medals going to Tonia Loiki of France and Nozomi Yamanaka of Japan. Silver medal going to Emre Vefa Loktas of Turkey. And the gold medal to Javier Pereira Eldori of Spain. Vice President of the World Karate Federation, Stepan Chelin, presenting the gold medal. The medalist for the under 21, Qatar. France, Japan taking bronze medals, Spain taking the gold medal, and Turkey in silver medal position. Now we have the last of the medals ceremonies